I move my arms slowly through the air and imagine them as something spiny, something wild and wondrous. Do I romanticize myself? Very well, I romanticize. My arms that shimmer and move with ethereal light. Imagine my arms as long spider legs. My eyes as something devoid of light. Pure pitch black, a portal to a world of monsters. And imagine even more as my mouth to be a dark alley, from which emerges two eyes, glowing in the dark, coming closer and closer. Imagine, oh imagine, as a snake takes its leap from my depths, and takes my lovers on the neck, coils around them lovingly, quite fondly, and kisses them a long beautiful kiss of two poisonous bite marks. It hisses, it takes, it has no mercy. I move my arms lazily through the air and imagine them as long spidery legs. Can you see my mouth? Can you see my beautiful fangs and my long voluminous abdomen? I carry dark hideous things within the spider body. Do not come near me. I intricate, I articulate, I release silk threads, silk sonnets, out into the world from a black mysterious depth within my being. Can't you see? My poetry is my home, my poetry is my web. And do you not know that I, a poet, am in fact